They probably could have done. They'd already repulsed attempts by Godred Crovan to land at the Len 4 years earlier, and so presumably with those forces amassed, there's no reason to assume that they mightn't have won this particular battle. But it's possible, of course, we don't know the numbers involved. It's possible that Godred Crovan assembled a larger fleet than he'd brought in previous occasions, and perhaps they mightn't have won. We just don't know.